All right, it's like I smell beef. Beef is in the air, and us, for the media people, we love those kind of gist because we like to talk and laugh. At Archpepper's concert, Rude Boy came up on stage and said something. He said Nigerians should not just be concerned about music, but also the lyrical content of the music. And he says, my song, no be science student. Okay, I heard that. That sounds like shade is being thrown. Maybe it's just me though, but we're hungry to see what Olamide will have to say about that statement. And I think he actually is correct about that aspect of lyrics to matter in a song. But what about him? Do you think his songs do pass a message? Is the lyrics really good? Or is it just a case of kettle calling pot black? Whatever you have to say about this statement he made, drop your comments down, and I would love to hear from you guys.